grandparents and great grandparents have legal rights to visitation, provided that they can beat out the factors that's a hard burden in this case law called Troxel. And they have to show that their best interests of the grandchildren or great grandchildren outweigh the concerns or the objections that the biological or psychological parents have to the children themselves. So yes, but it's hard.